que no han jugado en Lut, no han jugado. Es por eso que no han jugado.
After losing his mother during the lockdown, 15-year-old Sam Ngobi, a primary six pupil, had no option but to fend for himself. He had to find money to pay for his own school fees. This was his mother's job when she was alive.
But since he came,
Ngobi joined friends at a job feeding a mobile sugarcane grinder to make juice. One day during the process, he accidentally placed his hand in the machine and it latched on, grinding hard. He was rushed to Kamuli General Hospital for treatment. Ngobi's father, Wilbur Waiswa, says the machine crushed his son's hand when there was no one to help him. People heard him cry out and came to his rescue. The area district councillor, who doubles as the executive member for Kamuli District, Muagala Moses, he says recently in the same village another child was crushed by the same machine, but nothing has been done in terms of safety measures.
Most of these people who are working in the sugarcane chambers are younger people who are supposed to be at school. It is very sad that they are being affected that way. On the other hand, they are supposed to be at school. I want to appeal to the people.
Report by Nathan Sengoba for the news.